Adam, thank you very much. A New Hampshire family is mourning the loss of a Marine killed in Afghanistan. 25-year-old Sergeant Michael C. Roy of North Fort Myers, Florida, died yesterday during combat. Roy lived in Kandy as a child, and his mother and other family members still reside in New Hampshire. Roy leaves behind a wife and three young children. He will be laid to rest with full military honor.